My name is Peter Brooks. I'm head teacher at Altrincham College of Arts, and I've been head here for 7 years. The school is in Trafford Local Authority, which is a selective authority, but we are a non-selective school within the authority. We have been an 11 to 16 school, but have recently converted to an 11 to 18 school with the opening of a £5.5 million sixth form just in September 2011. So a really exciting, but also a challenging time for the school looking to the years ahead. In February 2008, we were judged to be an outstanding school by Ofsted, and we were just very recently inspected in May 2011, but as a pilot for the new 2012 Ofsted framework. What was really widely recognised within that inspection was this superb use of ICT as a teaching tool, not by just a few staff, but by the vast majority of staff across the school, and the innovative ways in which they used ICT to actually benefit children's learning.
When I first started here about 5 years ago, IT was just basically ICT rooms. It didn't have a full school deployment, and I came up with the ideas, working with my development team, how to deploy it around the school, range from installation of wireless devices, interactive whiteboards, computers in the classrooms, laptops, and basically we just came up with a vision of where we wanted to be. We wanted to be one of the lead schools in Trafford and in the Northwest for technology.
The college is looking to move more and more to mobile devices, as many educational establishments are. So I think it's important that the infrastructure is in place and that the wireless that is in place is reliable, that it allows for high density usage, and obviously more and more students are bringing in their own devices and mobile devices such as iPads, laptops, tablets, iPhones, etc. We came with an offering of Maru simply because as a company we very much are confident that Maru is the best out there in terms of fourth generation leading edge wireless technology. And so, having worked with the college for a number of years, I wanted to make sure that we got everything absolutely right from day one, with absolutely no qualms whatsoever coming with Maru. We looked at it from an implementation stage and a planning stage right through to actually bringing in the equipment, and thankfully the college decided that Maru was the best solution for them.
I've had no problems so far. The wireless is, it's fast and it's easy to use. You can take laptops whenever you want. It's always working, it's always on.
We can use the IT and the internet more than just in the classroom. We can take it to a suitable area for us to study in, such as a cafe.
The lessons where we use laptops are really good because they're wireless, so we can be anywhere in the school and still have access to the internet to do our work and go on online sites.
It's helping my studies because I can go and do research on my own. I don't have to wait for an empty room, or I don't have to be with a teacher, go in a classroom and do it. I can take it on my own and do it, or we can, a whole class can take laptops back to the room so we can all do research and stuff together. It's all instead of using the code.
I can say I use IT nearly every single day of the week. I enjoy using the laptops a lot. Very fast. I enjoy using the internet and finding research much more faster.
In drama, we watch lots of YouTube videos. We use these as stimulus material to create the practical drama from. When you've got a large class and they're all sitting around on the laptops watching the videos, it's very important that we have a reliable, robust wireless network.
In terms of reliability and connection, it's always a good connection. It's no problems. I can't recall a time where the laptops have failed, because we've got a really good system all around the school which you can use other devices for as well, for example your phone connected to the school calendar, etc.
The system is very reliable, it's very seamless. You walk through the main school gates and you're instantly connected to the network. You can roam around the site. I personally have a wireless IP phone, and I can answer a call in one area of the school, walk around the whole campus and not lose connectivity or lose my phone call. So since the introduction of the Maru system, reliability and importantly speed and ease of use has greatly improved.
Because they had good infrastructure in the background, we've been able to utilise that to make sure that we've brought the best of the wireless technology available to the college.
At Altrincham College we have a superb set of students that want to learn. We have an outstanding group of teachers who have the skills to enable those children to learn. And what the wireless network has now given us is that capability, that learning can happen absolutely anywhere.